Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change page size in Microsoft Word. For example, you might want to change your page size from A4 to A3. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. In Word, you might want to add some text or sample text to help you better visualize your page size changes. When you're ready to change the size, head to the Layout tab at the top and then click on Size. This will reveal some default options. Feel free to choose one of these set sizes, like A4 or A3. If you want a custom page size, select the bottom option on the list called More Paper Sizes. This will open the page setup window. Again, you can choose one of the default sizes, but now you can enter the exact sizes you want in the boxes. Before clicking OK with your new numbers inputted, check that it is set to apply the new sizes to the whole document, unless you only want the new page sizes to be from the current page onwards. With everything set, click on OK and then it should apply the page size changes. You might now want to adjust your margin sizes. The method is very similar to this and can be done by selecting margins in the Layout tab. And so that is how to change page size in Microsoft Word. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.